Well, March is National Colorectal Cancer Awareness Month and spotlighting one of the deadliest cancers in this country for women as well as men. But it's also a cancer that can be detected early and even prevented by colonoscopy screenings. That's tonight's Woman's Doctor. This past New Year's Eve was one night Barbara Weisenberger will never forget. While celebrating with family and friends at the Kennedy Center, she suddenly became ill.
And I said to my husband, I don't feel well. And he caught me as I fell.
Barbara had been dealing with unexplained diarrhea and anemia, so she consulted Mercy Medical Center gastroenterologist Dr. Michael Cox.
I went to Dr. Cox and had a colonoscopy done, and he found that I had a cancerous tumor that had been bleeding for some time.
Dr. Cox wants to get the word out that colonoscopy screenings are so important, not only to find colorectal cancer, but to prevent it.
This is not an embarrassing test. It should not be an embarrassing test. It's what we do for a living. We take care of people. We're very good at it. It's a very easy, safe test in most people.
When should you have your first colonoscopy? Dr. Cox says most people should start at the age of 50, but African Americans should begin at age 45 because they can be at a higher risk for the disease. If you have a family history of colon cancer, you may need to begin screenings at an earlier age. After your first colonoscopy, your doctor will recommend when to have your next one.
You have about 5 feet of colon. We look in that 5 feet looking for polyps. Polyps are a form of tumor. We remove the tumor, we reduce your risk of getting colon cancer from it.
I haven't started eating nuts or fruit or fresh vegetables, can I?
I think you can.
Yay.
Barbara's tumor was removed surgically a few weeks ago, and she says she's feeling healthy again and has this advice for anyone who may be having problems and putting off that trip to the doctor.
You can't get better unless you find out what it is and deal with it. It's only going to get worse until you remove the cause of the problem, and that's what happened with me.